of Life, Toastmaster Muhammad Al-Issa.
Mr. Contest Chairman, fellow Toastmasters, ladies and gentlemen, I came here today to share with you some of my expertise in life. For those of you who don't know me, I am a certified CL, a competent liar. From my experience, lying is very bad if you don't have the skills. And today, I will teach you some skills. But before I proceed, I'd like to evaluate the skills that you already have. Those of you who don't lie, I want them please to stand up and stay up until I tell them to sit down. Please, if you don't lie, stand up and stay up. Stay up, please. Stay up. Those of you who didn't stand up, please, if you ever feel reluctant to lie, those are the people to consult. Making me feel more. And I apologize to you, I really underestimated your skills. Maybe I don't need to teach you skills. What I need to teach you are the ethics of lying. Lying is very useful. Lying can save you from dying. Can you tell your wife you like another woman? Eat her cooking? You must be kidding. Please don't get me wrong, I'm not urging you to lie. I'm begging you to do it. Do it with ethics. The best ethic of lying is lie frankly. And you don't want to see him. You ask your son, go and open the door and tell him that I'm not here. Then your son will say, but father, you are here. You want me to lie? You just say, no son. By the way, by the time you open the door, I will be there. For example, when your wife has that very long, beautiful hair that you really love, but she goes and cuts her hair. And she comes to you and says, honey, how do you like my cat? She knows you don't like short cats, but she still expects you to say something nice. You just say, oh, I like this cat. I just wish it was here. Another ethic of lying is lie politely. Instead of telling somebody, you are the most stupid man on earth, you should say, you are much smarter than many other people who haven't existed yet. Who are weaker than you. Only lie to people who are stronger. Shall you lie to your kids?
No.
Never! Shall you lie to your bosses?
Yes!
That is forever! Shall you lie to your wives?
Oh, yes!
Yeah. Get revenge! Who is stronger?
Who is the boss?
Another lying is lie reasonably. I mean, when you lie, don't exaggerate. Because when you exaggerate, are going to lose our credibility.
Back to you.